Ngayon guys, no, gagawa tayo ng pandesal. Hey, let's go! Woo! And warm water. Tapos aantayin niya muna siya humala. 5 minutes ka na mag-aantay. Tapos tsaka niyo ihahalo sa all-purpose flour. Tapos sa milk na nilagay niyo sa all-purpose flour and salt. Ay, asukal.
If I had it my way, you would know that you are. You're the coffee that I need in the morning. You're my sunshine in the rain when it's pouring. Won't you give yourself to me? Give it all. I just wanna see. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, oh, you're the best part. Oh, you're the best part.
Sunrise and those brown eyes, yes, you're the one that I desire. When we wake up and then we make love, it makes me feel so nice. You're my water when I'm stuck in the desert. You're the talent all I take when my head hurts. You're the sunshine of my life. I just wanna see how beautiful you are. You know that I see it. I know you're a star. Where you go, I'll follow. No matter how far. If life is a movie, then you're the best part.
If you love me, won't you? me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you? If you love me, won't you say something? If you love me, won't you?
If life was a movie, I'd be your favorite actor. You'd be my favorite scene, you'd be my favorite chapter. My eyes never left the screen since I saw you, the one that I've been after. I could watch you over and over, filled my life with laughter. And if life was a book, you'd be my favorite author. I'd read your words night and day, and I would never bother to leave. You're the only book I would read, yeah, yeah. If life was a song, this would be my favorite song. I wrote this when you're gone, wonder when you're coming home, or if you're coming home. You've been gone hella long and I've been all alone. Yeah, yeah. You used to be my comfort zone, used to be my one and only one I wanna.
Tapos ngayon, i-re-rest mo siya ng 30 minutes at lalagyan mo ng battery yung pagre-resan mo para hindi dumikit pag kinuha mo na. Tapos ngayon, pagkatas mo siya i-res, tsaka mo ulit himas-himasin para makuha mo yung tamang paglaki niya.
Wag mo sanang iisipin, napapagod na ko. Di ako apurado, pero sa'yo ano ba ako? Gusto ko lang kasi makasigurado. Ang tagal na panahon, nakita balak tanongin. May pag-asa ba ako, bakit di pa sagutin? Sabihin mo ano pa ba ang dapat kong gawin? Bukod sa araw-araw kita dapat mahalin. Pero wag mag-alala kasi hindi ako titigil. Kung di ka pa handa, di naman ako mainipin. Di pa kita pipilitin, tuloy-tuloy ko lang to gagawin. Na araw-araw kita dapat mahalin. Araw-araw kita love, dati ayaw ko gawin lahat. Pero ngayon dahil sa'yo hindi na ko tamad. Kahit na anong iutos mo tinutupad, sunod agad kasi yung kapalit, kikis mo sabay hag. Galaw ang binatilyo, mabait na pilyo. Sumipag magsipilyo kasi baka amuyin mo. Tinigil ko lahat pati alak at sigarilyo. Kasi gusto ko ay ikaw na lang ang aking bisyo. Laging bumibili ng pabangong.
Yan, tapos i-rest mo siya ng 15 minutes. After ng 15 minutes, tsaka muna siya hiwain. At ito naman ang kanyang finished product. Ray, napasupak. Ray. Bala ka dyan.
That's for all, guys. Thank you. Yay!